It's getting late. We need to get going. Dad.
I'm going blind, not deaf, Samuel.
We're late. We need to get going.
It's nice to see you too, son.
And what's all this for? They're not going to let you bring this into the hospital.
Well, that's because we're not going to the hospital. Sam, do you remember that trip
we always talked about? We've already signed off on the treatment.
And I changed my mind. The trip when we...
And the down payment? You think you're going to get that back?
I'll cut my losses.
So that's it then. All this research and work, trying to fix this, and you're just going to give up?
We can't fix it, Sam.
What are you talking about? You heard the doctor. This treatment, it could stop the vision loss completely.
A 17% chance. And I get stuck in a hospital for the rest of the time I can see.
It's a chance. Dad, this is your only choice.
You look like a man. But you're still a kid. My kid. I don't expect you to understand, but I would appreciate it if you could just...
No. I'm not just gonna sit here and watch you make another selfish decision and ruin another life. Okay, not again.
Do not bring your mother into this, please.
Why? Because you know I'm right?
No. Because you were too young to realize what that decision was.
She had cancer. There isn't a decision. You get the treatment, or you die. Which one did you choose?
I chose to listen to her.
And where did that get us?
You know, I have a choice too. I don't want to spend the last weeks of my sighted life staring up at a fluorescent bulb hoping to beat some odds.
You can't expect me just to sit here and not do anything to stop this.
You're so much like her. Not quite as stubborn, but you're getting there.
Please don't.
I know you blame me for your mother's death. And that's a choice that you can make. But you'll be losing both your parents, not just her. I know you've been working real hard to get through all of this. And Sam, I know you need this trip as much as I do.
No.
Just get my things and we'll go to the hospital.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just my eyes.